I got a chance to catch up with the CEO of Brouwerij Lochem, the maker of the Appenzeller beer and the country's leading independent brewery.
The traditional family-owned business, founded in 1886, now has big plans and wants to take on the world's largest beer market by sales, China.
As we see from Switzerland, we recognize that China is recovering very quickly, much faster than we do here in Europe. So this is a great opportunity for us, as we presume that the market is getting better much quicker than here in Switzerland. We are looking to gain some more insights to the Chinese market, for sure, to learn more about the Chinese customer.
Based on our experience in the last couple of years, we do see a high match of the Chinese needs and Vilida products. We definitely want to launch more products for the Chinese market. I could see also another trend where now Chinese people are really focusing for high quality products with a good efficacy, but on the same time, they have a certain price sensitivity. And this fits also well to Vilida and the clear goal Vilida set.